So by now you've probably gathered that I'm not playing the bagpipe as you might have been expecting. This instrument is called the Union bagpipe, nowadays better known as the Illan pipe. It's an Irish instrument that became fairly popular in late 18th century London. You'll see it's smaller and softer than the Highland bagpipe. It's blown with a bellows strapped around my waist here. And the chanter, the bit that plays the tune here, has a much wider range than the big pipes. It's also one of the safest instruments in the world. It has both a seatbelt and an airbag. We're going to play a couple of tunes from an 18th century collection called the Hibernian Muse. The first two were attributed to an Irish harper called Turlo Carolan, one of the last great Irish harpers. The first tune is called O'Carolan's Receipt for Drinking. O'Carolan, like many Irish musicians before and since, really liked drinking, whiskey specifically. And at one point in his life, he was told, "You've got to stop drinking, otherwise you'll be dead within a couple of years." So he went for a second opinion. Found a doctor who not only condoned his drinking, but wrote him a prescription or receipt for said drinking. As it turned out, he was dead within a couple of years, but he wrote some good music in the intervening time, so.